Ah, thank you. Okay, this is that black version of the black-necked spitting cobra. Now, I've read, according to Dr. Don Broadley, the late Dr. Don Broadley, in Snakes of Zambia, that this could be a subspecies of the black-necked spitting cobra called Nagia nigricollis crochet. And then there's also some discussion as to whether it's not a full species on its own. But as you can see, it's not really highly glossy like the black spitting cobras that you find in Namibia and Angola. It's quite dull. But what I've found with these black versions is that in many respects they're physically they are stockier, they're much heavier set, their hoods seem to be much wider and much more impressive, and their heads in relation to the body are also tend to be much bigger. And these black ones, I've captured them up to 1.8 meters. I believe they also get up to 2 meters long. And they tend to be very, very much more aggressive than our normal colored black-necked spitting cobra. Hey there. Hi there. Yeah, how you doing? Cool. But they are prevalent all over Zambia. And as you can see, this one, I've got a face full of venom now. And it seems to spit large volumes of venom. As you can see, I had to run for this one, didn't even have time to put my gloves on. But having told you about this, I will just put the fellow down and let it go on its way.